This is part 32 of taming down my super defensive bearded dragon. Today is just going to be a standard day where I will feed him and I will also do some picking up training. He is getting more and more used to being picked up, but he's still not completely comfortable with it. That's why I think it's super important to do this daily, because if you do this daily, he will eventually learn that you're not a threat and then he will stop being defensive. Make sure to follow so you don't miss part 33.